It's commuter chaos in Sydney tonight after a communications failure brought the city's entire rail network to a standstill. The fault was system-wide. It meant every single train on every line was stopped. Services have resumed, but passengers have been warned they will face lengthy delays getting home.
Tried to get an Uber home. It's like a 15-minute wait, which is too long. It's $100. I can't get on the trains, so yeah, I don't know how I'm going to get home and pick up my son from daycare.
It's chaos and all the trains are stuffed, so...
Hamish should be home by now, so he has nothing better to do, and he joins us. Hamish, what's happening right now?
Stuck here like everyone else. It's certainly a lot calmer than it was a few hours ago. The outage was for over an hour, between 3 and 4 o'clock this afternoon. Things have started to be restored, but you can imagine people in the CBD, also Parramatta, Chatswood, all the major business areas across Sydney impacted by this. And so huge numbers of people out on the street trying to find other forms of transport. There was never any problem with the trains themselves. It was the radio network that meant they couldn't operate safely.
And how have they gone with those options? Are there buses, taxis, Ubers available?
Yeah, as you can imagine, pretty big demand for things like the buses, the tram network, the light rail network, which often in Sydney is described as relatively unloved. Well, it was receiving a heck of a lot of love this afternoon, perhaps like never before. And as well as that, you can imagine the queues for taxis, huge. Uber, one of the Sydney newspapers reporting people being offered a fare of $499 for a one-way trip to Mount Annan from right here at Central. Lots of reports of figures up around $200 to get to places like Campbelltown as well. Uber says it's all just the algorithm, don't they always say that? And so they're putting a cap on things so that the surge doesn't push the prices up throughout the evening. But clearly it's going to be a difficult night. It's hot as well, so you can imagine a lot of people getting out of the office, wanting to get home. It's just one of those muggy late summer evenings here in Sydney and will be pretty unpleasant for people finding a way to get home that's not their usual pathway.
Hamish, you're a big public transport guy. How are you planning on getting home?
Still waiting for the cab charge to come through from the office, Sam. So maybe on foot.
All right, Hamish, thank you for your time. Get home safely. We'll see you soon.
Thanks, guys. See you soon.